What is going on, guys? It is Tony K with UGSM. Welcome to Living the Dream, Season 5, Episode 1. You may not recognize what this is, but this is an old 1990s Tyco RC track. I think it's actually two tracks. It's a big part of my childhood here, so I thought I would go live, hang out for a little bit here on a Thursday night. Geez, maybe we can get this bad boy up and working. My last couple attempts have not been successful. I haven't had this out in a couple years, so get some pieces out here. Probably won't go too crazy on the track tonight. Definitely want to build something fun, so. And hopefully everyone's doing good. You know, hopefully everyone is safe and healthy and happy. Not, I don't know what to tell you. Well, let's see. I think I'll just do, like I said, I don't want to get too fancy here. I want to at least try and get this thing up and running. You're listening to Queens of the Stone Age in the background. The bootleg of one of their live 2005 show. Something like that. So, if you guys are hanging out, tap the screen, send some likes. It does help the channel a lot. It's completely free. Generally don't like asking for that kind of stuff, but you know, YOLO. All right. I think we're pretty close to starting this up. Like I said, I wanted to do a basic build tonight, and if this ends up working, I have some cleaning material over here, so if this ends up working, then we'll try to do another build, a bigger one. We'll just start this basic and yeah, just something basic here to try and get us up and running. Let's see if we can get that and go from there. Over the years, that's for sure. This. Like, this is peak childhood nostalgia here for me. This would tell you the same thing. There's always a special occasion when this came out. Always a special occasion. And then we got the cars. So, good old Hardys. The Hoppa. These cars have been through it. One of them actually started falling apart, so I took it and don't know if you've never checked out on my YouTube page, I actually used to make stop motion movies. Figure out if we're working. So. Ugh. Clean it. My nose up. Ooh, we got a little power. Also lost a wheel. Yeah, if I could get this thing cleaned up and working. We're getting close. Corner piece over here is being a pain in my arse. So I'm gonna switch it out. seems to be one of the only ones so far that hasn't gotten any kind of power on yet. And like I said, if I can get the small track here up and running, connectors are all clean. Make sure the bottom there is in good shape. Close, we're getting close. I don't know why this. We're in close. Keep saying I'm sorry. We're almost there. We are so close to making a lap. Come on. Come on, man. I gotta get the... Making progress.
Oh, as soon as I said it.
Look at that. There we go. So we got one. Oh, man. Okay, we got one side down. I'm not going full speed because... If I go full speed, I touch him, it'll just go off like that. Yeah, this thing was... This was such a huge part of our childhood. Like... I've had one of my nieces over. I can't wait to have my youngest niece and get this out with her and just like have her experience this. And then trying to like just relive that moment, but trying to, you know, get her to play with this, I think it'll be a lot of fun. Oh, look at that, he fixed himself. Very cool. Let's see if we can get the other one working. One lane and felt like growing up, like these two, the Mellow Yellow and the Hardee's cards were always, like those were the popular ones. I mean, they're all really fun to drive, but. Know that the inside track black controller and that port are all working. So we got some progress. I don't think this controller is working. Tried on a few ports now, so I can't believe I wonder if that one. Boom, look at that. Oh, the smell is taking me back. The first apartment Allie and I like actually lived in together, there's this little area that I built. I don't know if I have any pictures. I wasn't really making content at the time, but I built a track with a bunch of Lego stuff around it. Close. We're getting there.
Thank you.
Man, I just want to make these laps, son. So dang close. This thing is probably as old as I am. Call me Mellow Yellow. Sorry, I'm not talking as much as I normally would on these Living the Dreams. Late night. A little bit of the lettuce. I actually was just working on a birthday present for a friend from the Villas, the assisted living I used to work at. Making him a painting. I hope I can surprise him this weekend. I just left there today, did my weekly visit. Like I said, the goal for this tonight was just to get this track up and running so I had a base, something to use. The inside track is going fine. The outside track, as you can see, we just have this one spot here. I don't like how far away I have the camera. Sorry, guys. It's hard to see. It's just this right here. It's the only place. Like, the inside one's fine. Watch, it won't work now. Hey, there we go. So we got the inside track going just fine. We got the port going, we got it. I mean, we know, you know, we're in business. And I'm trying to speed up there so it, it is still losing electricity right in this area, so I need enough to carry it. Come on, man! What up, Stephanie? Out here being a big old kid. Oh, oh! That's the best we've done, I think, this whole time. Going, that would be a successful night. I'm fine with it driving off the track over there as long as we get through the part here. Oh man. Okay, see, I've got an absolute crap ton. I've got two and a half sets, because I've got another one of these. Maybe it's just two full sets, but I know I have a bunch of extra track pieces, so. Thank you. neither of them out there. It's kind of cool because if you look, so we've got these two are 27s, these two are 49s, and then I need to fix the Hardy's car. Back wheel comes off pretty quickly, and this one's pretty much broken, so I need to replace it altogether. Right back in there, and I had another one that the engine actually, I think, or the top broke off of it, so I just glued a few things and made it like a stop motion car. Now, I've said it a few times on the live, this was a huge part of my childhood. This, oh my gosh. The smell of this thing warming up just takes me back. Among all the things that there are to be addicted to, I think this all just is the most powerful. Come on. God, if I could get this going, I would love to take this up to the villas with me on my weekly visit. Let's bring in Mellow Yellow. Mellow Yellow was getting closer to getting done. I think this is what I'm going to aim to do with season 5 of Living the Dream. Season 4 was a lot of just live random moments, a lot of market stuff. Season 5, I'm going to do a lot of nostalgia-based stuff. So, like, this first episode was just kind of getting this set back out. But then I'll do, I'll probably do one where I build a much bigger track. I have a Marvel run that I really love, and then we have an old school Erector set. I recently bought a huge lot of Legos for reselling, so maybe we can all go down memory lane together. Been in the process of working on the eBay store. Got two of the eBay stores up now. New one is flying. And then this Saturday, the 20th, we will be back with the Danville Farmers Market. Very much looking forward to that. Just in case anyone who's been on the live or watches the replay on YouTube, been listening to Queens of the Stone Age, the 2005 live bootleg album. Lost all momentum. Nope. Oh, God, I speak too soon. Five or six in a row there. Come on. Here we go. It sounds awful. And then hopefully next week, Allie and I will go live together at some point. We're gonna start working on some music together, doing some covers and whatnot, singing and all that good jazz. We're both very musically inclined. She has a beautiful voice, so I'm very much looking forward. We have a binder full of songs and now that I don't work at the Villas anymore, we'll probably offer to go up there and do some live performances to sharpen our teeth as well. I saw this beautiful ukulele folks rendition of Just a Girl by No Doubt that I think Allie will crush singing. So I'm very excited for that. I think she will absolutely crush it. I'd like to get something by the Decemberists in there. It's gonna be kind of a quirky, fun list. Like, we'll probably do a folk rendition of Hit Me Baby One More Time by Britney Spears. Good Riddance by Green Day will be on there. I might play the song that I sung at our wedding, Crazy For You. We got the inside one, we know that. Both going at the same time. I guess as long as you got this going. Yeah, we're really excited about it. I'd say like the past six or seven months, well no, I'd say probably since January, so really this year, I've been a lot more serious about the ukulele, and normally I'm the guy at the market who walks around with the ukulele, but the outside one's going. Look at that. It's still got a bit of slowdown over here, but it's getting there. I feel like if I didn't have it press as hard as I did. He's gonna pull through. Yeah, so we're probably coming close to the end of the time here. I wanna go keep working on the painting for my friends from the villas. Let's see if we can do it. Oh, first crash of the night. I give up. It is also hard to drive them both. You have to stop to push one. Yeah, this is definitely that's why I started small with just 8 pieces, because I've literally done pieces where I've used everything and had both power strips plugged in, and it took me hours to get everything built and up and running. So but all right, guys, well, this is a great start. I don't work tomorrow, so I might come out and work on this. If I do, I'll do another episode. Remember, these are saved on YouTube, or saved and reloaded on YouTube. If you wanna find ways to support this crazy pirate ship that we're on, eBay, Mercari, Linktree, art resale, the whole shebang. Thank you so much. Stephanie, you're awesome. Talk to you guys next time.